coming of age is come and gone. Suddenly the summer
is clear. She's pretty.
Never had the courage of my convictions.
You shouldn't have hit him.
No, you shouldn't have hit him.
You gotta move.
And it's just around the corner.
I feel how you touch me. Don't hit him again.
I won't. Need.
I can see how you look at me. Give you
peace. Stop torturing yourself.
It's all I do, torture myself.
Stop.
Yeah.
Is it advisable to consort with someone who's being bitten? From a scientific perspective.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Maybe this is some perverse line of research.
But I would die for your own secret. The devil's in
you're
the details,
upset that
but
I
you got a friend
Morgan.
In me. Would it be enough if I could never love
you? Gina. Hey, whoa.
I love that you still love her. Makes me I do. Small.
No.
I gotta go get her, okay? Meet me.
I talk shit with I wouldn't have chosen you, but it's time for you to let go.
Whoa. Don't tell me what it's time for me to do, okay? That is not your place. Just back the fuck up for 1 minute here. God damn it. Yeah, and by the way, she's not dead, okay?
And you know that
I love you, Morgan.
Swing with you for the fences.
Put the gun down, please. Do this for me, please.
You could have a baby.
Give you my wild, give you a child. Give you the silence that only comes when two people
right.
Understand.
Right, exactly.
Just a family that I chose, now that I see your brother as my brother. Is it enough?
But those save the baby!
What?
Don't you sense it? She's pregnant!
You my best, but
hold on!
You're pregnant?
Get it!
Take my hand! I'm gonna go. We're never gonna make it this time.
Don't talk like that, okay? We are gonna make it. Me, you, and that baby, we're gonna be fine. We're gonna find somewhere better, but you gotta trust me.
If I could never give you peace.
Okay.